Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Uday Bhaskar, urologist and Uro Oncologist based at Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. Uretric stones or kidney stones are quite common, mostly occur in middle age group of 40 to 50. One of the major concern for formation or commonest reason for stones is the lifestyle, that is decreased water intake and use of all junk foods like soft drinks and erratic eating habits. So these renal stones or uretric stones can be dealt with very easily, and we have all the facilities available here in the form of RIRS, that is retrograde intrarenal surgery, and we have a state-of-art laser machine which can be used for fragmenting of the stones. We even perform mini PCNL or micro PCNLs also, which has a scarless surgery of removal of stones which are quite big. We recently performed a surgery on a patient who had a 10 centimeter into 6 into 4 centimeter stone, also called as a complete staghorn, which occupied the entire kidney with a very small hole of maybe 1 centimeter or 0.8 millimeter. The patient was discharged within 2 days of surgery without any problem, and he resumed his normal activities. I also would like to stress on the prevention of renal stones or uretric stones in the form of improving the lifestyle and the eating habits. So please consume adequate water, about 3 liters of water every day. Avoid soft drinks and decrease the salt intake. And if you are a non-vegetarian, it's better to consume more of white meat and in a moderate quantity. And have a good lifestyle, like in the form of regular exercise and regular physical activity, because obesity is also one of the major causes for renal stones.